expected to see the champion of the festival here, of all places. You didn't know Selen, did you? Well, whatever the case, she's dead now. Just put it behind you.
She was known as the Graven Witch. Obsessed by the primeval current, countless sorcerers fell to her.
Ah, well met. I hardly expected you didn't. Well, just put it.
She was known as the obsessed by the primeval current, countless sorcerers fell to her hand.
The most dangerous mage in the entire history of Rael Acaria's Academy.
It is strange, though.
The woman, she was like a husk. Her soul already fled. I suspect Selen lives on elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually in another body. A sickening thought, but one that won't stop gnawing at me.
I suspect Selen lives on. Elsa.
I'm sure she a sickening.
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again, and it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I can return to expel the... Jaren, bringer of my death. My gratitude for freeing me from my shackle. Join the school to reflect on my mistake. Ah, my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current so that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance. My apprentice. Oh. I know it's not possible. You have your own calling. But do think of me, of your teacher. You will always be my darling. Rest assured. No. My apprentice. Perhaps I'm but... Here is a symbol of my allegiance. And the Academy's. Do you recall what once I did at Glinstone? When you become a lay bear the next time. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. What is it, my apprentice?
you looking at?
Oh, perfect bloody time.
I got crap. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes around in his rank armor and all. You see him, though? I was in the same jail as him once. He's a god. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been musked while he did that. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better.
Marek is...